puking on the run. He swears at everyone. He's just a lousy, no good boozer, another welfare loser. Plus his wife is just a big fat whore, and his son is rotten to the core. Oh, why do they all stay together?